never really considered myself marriage material.
Let's get married.
That's why would anybody ever want to get married?
Because I'm madly in love with you.
I love that you asked me to marry you.
You're the best thing that's ever happened to me, and I can't envision my world without you in it.
I'm more happy than I ever thought possible. You want to marry me?
More than anything.
Being with you and knowing that you want to be with me, that's like the greatest. Elizabeth, you dazzle me. You do. You thrill me and calm me at the same time. It's. I love you.
He makes me laugh all the time. And he's amazing with my boys.
Yeah, I love your rambunctious boys.
And then when I'm with him, I feel safe and secure. More like myself than I've felt in years. He even has me thinking about art again. I get to paint you.
I'm sure someone as beautiful as you would have no problem creating beautiful things.
Surrounded by all this art and creativity, feels like home. With Franco, I have a partner in every sense of the word. We've created a home together.
I love the world that you and I have created.
I love you more than I've ever loved anyone.
And I can't wait to be your wife.
Then this marriage was meant to be. We were meant to be.
I'm really happy. Because I can't wait to marry you from a woman.
A woman is made of magic. And she loves me.